Hello guys, it's me, MassFam3D. We're here playing another Minecraft Let's Play video. Today we're here with my friend Cyclops. You might not be able to see his gamer tag, so yeah. So let's get started on this video. We're gonna get we need food. Really food. I'm gonna make us furnace. Some of that in there. Now we technically up. Check about that weird fuzzy noise. It's my fan, so yeah. Get this some quick chop. Food. Let's use some fuel. Make a quick chop. Oh yeah. My survival. We're gonna build a bigger house on where we are. Right side up. I just have a mic, so I'm gonna have a mic. Pork chops. All we need to pull is these apples. This is done. Make some cobblestone slabs. Oh, crap. What do I need with AX? Oh, what does that mean? What's he doing? He's trying to pull. Oh my god! Oh, it's a cheat. It's safe, my gosh. Let me need more seasoning. I'm gonna get some books up. Just a plant. Let's put down 1, 2, 3, 4. When these can grow, we need maple. We need some apples. Let's break some leaves. And make some apples. I'll just like tree soften. Hold on. Another tree sapling. Okay. Another tree sapling, guys. Let's see. We can only paint the embryo. There's no apples in there. Any food, food, food. Where'd he go with that shit? Oh my god, food. Alright, let's go and put these pork chops on there. Let's go switch more in. Granny's running very funny. What do you put? Oh, he's a pig. zombie! Zombie, you are weak! Pigs are weak. Exactly. Alright, grab me some more pork chop. More pork chop, yeah. Zero. There we go. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's just search for it. Pink. Lucky me. Okay. Okay. We need shears. That's all we're missing, guys. Shears. It'll be quicker to cut down trees. Piggy. Get back your pigs. Two pigs. Yes, sweet. We got two pieces of pork chop. That big. Five pieces of pork chop. This is actually a lot of pork chops. Add to the pile of pork chops. This is pork chop mania. Four pork chops. Pork chop, we have about nine, actually. Nine pork chop. All we are missing is a bed. What's our house? Did he find? Oh, it looks like he is wearing armor. Yeah. I just took a dunk. Alright, let's go up on top of the house to search. Food. There could be a pig around here. There's a pig. I think we actually got enough food, but just for overnight. We need enough food for a week. Or even day one. We passed day one. Now we're gonna do cow! Give us some rubber. Sweet! Raw beef. Where's the bean? Wait, where's our house? It's on this hill. Just gonna put some flowers. Flowers! Oh my god, it's all the flowers.
Here, I'm not picking up the
oh no! You gotta back home now! Move! 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 I'm gonna die out here! Wait, is this where the house is? Whoa! What the heck? What kind of door is this? What? This is like a random door house. This is for a mouse. 5 foot. Pork chop. Now we're gonna do. After this next night, it's gonna be time for me to end the video, guys. It'll be fun with Cyclops. Cyclops or Beast? I look up for Cyclops. Why is Cyclops been? It's the wall of shame of a chicken. He's chicken. He's a chicken boss. Where is this food coming from? Pork chop is the best, actually the best food in Minecraft. I don't know. For some reason, pork chop seems to be most hungry. More cold. Sleep. Most people have like freaking 45 pieces of coal. there. I've been mining 13 pieces of coal already. One more piece of coal. 16 pieces of coal. Where is the house? You just led me to... This is a perfect little flat spot for a house. Click on this stuff. Just come through here. This should be, that would be like a good gardening place. Like, there. Sweet, 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 sweet. Where is the house? Now where the house is. Where is the house? Now where's the house? Yeah, here, down here, down here, oh god! Wait, what? Oh yeah. I've already been down here. Nerd! Oh, noob. We are noobs in a house now. I like me, I need to do that one. 7 pork chops. What is the next month going to be? Alright, so there's technically lava and water at the same time. We have to block that up so then we're water. Well, I don't have to block up the lava, but let's go. Oh, a pig. That's great. They gave me like 5 pieces of. I'm good, that's dirt. I want to just get some flowers, orange tulip. This is good for like if you want to dye your leather armor. I hardly have, I don't have any leather armor. I know we can survive a little bit though. Where am I going? A red tulip. I don't care about red tulips. There's 4 attack rings. A stone sword is exactly 5 10. Where's that pig? How is this a floating island? There's no way I can make it over there. Besides getting me this last piece of cobblestone and then maybe jumping over there. That'll be a bad idea. This pig? You are evil pig. How many pork chops? Ah, raw pork chops. There's like a... This is technically a floating island. With a tree on top. With trees. Two trees. Just like that? Huh? Where am I feeling? Where's that box? Where is he? Is he dead? Well, I'm looking right at him. I think that's him in that hole. Oh, I see him. He's just dead. Whee! Hey! Oh, that would hurt your legs. Just like bend your legs. It doesn't even look like it. It looks so weird and like this. Really? Some 8 pork chops for this. I technically need. What is he doing? Kick me. Alright guys, I hope you like this Minecraft mobile series, and please subscribe, hit that like button, and please hit that like button, subscribe, and part 2 will be coming up. Bye! Bye-bye-bye!